Hey everybody, this is Sandy with Cartoons and Disney, and Robbie will be right back. I want to show you guys all the Transformers that they have at Target. I'm going to show you everything I can find. This is Transformers Legacy Evolution Leader Class. Transmetal 2 Megatron. And this one's... Really? Wow, this must be pretty fancy. It's $54.99. And this one is Prime Universe Skyquake. Leader Class C. Leader Class. That's what it looks like. I like these. Does he do something? So here is Transformers Legacy United. This is Cybertron Universe. Oh, Robbie found it.
Hello, Moe's Tavern, birthplace of the Rob Roy.
You see more there? Last name, Butts.
Just a second.
Okay. And this, they have Vector Prime robot. Let's see, font makes, that's the same one. That's the same one. I'm trying to look for different ones. Here we go. So this is Transformers Generations, the movie, Brawn and Autobot Ratchet. Let's see the back. I'll put all these on my website in case you guys want to see how much they cost and what they look like. I can sell them to you. It's up to you. There's the converts between robot and truck.
Greetings, friend. I am Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime converting RC.
Activate.
This one is Optimus Prime Orion Pack. Transformers 1, 2 in 1. Whoops. It goes from a mask to a monster. I mean, to a robot. And this one is Power Flip Optimus Prime. So it shows how he flips. Let's, does this say try me? Oh! I didn't expect that.
The Matrix of Leadership.
Let's see the back of this one. So there it is. It goes from being a truck to a robot. Right, they have Transform Sentinel Prime.
They got more Jurassic Park than Walmart.
Okay, we'll have to tape that next time. This is Robot Battlers. It goes from a truck to a robot. And there's another one. That's what it looks like. Car to a robot. Oh, here's a neat one. So this one has a, it's called Mo Malto. This is Bumblebee, by the way. Bumblebee and Mo Malto. Transformers Earthspark. Here's what it looks like on back. And they have Megatron, D-16, and Decepticon, Whirlwing. We're going to get those though, okay? Next. Robbie found some Simpsons stuff and I'll show it all to you. Let's see the back of it. And they have this guy. He's kind of scary looking to me. Oh, does he turn into a motorcycle? Yeah. excuse me, I got something in my throat. So it turns, goes from a motorcycle to a robot. Here's one. Deluxe class. Oh, I already saw that. Nucleus. There's Nucleus. Let's see what he does. Here, transforms from a car to a robot. Do you see any transformer stuff over there?
Yeah, I got a little bit over there.
Okay. Let's see what we got down here. So here's Optimus Prime Orion. Didn't I already see this? And I'll show you the back, just in case. Here is Optimus Prime and Megatron. Two in one. Transformer one. That's what it looks like on back. Oh, here's one. Here's Transformers. Little people. Wow. They have Transformers little people. Let's see what it looks like on back. There it is. So the little people can battle too. Fisher Price Transformers, $24.99. I'll put all the prices on it on my site. Oh yeah, there's a lot. So here's Bomb Burst. These are $9.99. See, there's Bomb Burst. Here's Nemesis Prime. Do these turn into a truck?
Yeah, they transform.
Okay. And here is Thundercracker. So they, yeah, Robbie said they, oh, this one turns into an airplane. Yeah, so, and this one turns into a truck. Uh-oh, here it goes. You're dropping everything. That happens. All right, and this one, Bomb Burst, turns into a plane. So they have Alita. That's a car, but you know it turns into a robot. Let's see. Yeah. And here's Transformers 1 Bumblebee, B-127, car, turns into a robot. Here's Optimus Prime vehicle. Into a robot. These are only $9.99. Try to find all of them. This one is Megatron D16. Turns into a robot. And oh, I've got this. Here's Sentinel Prime. It's like a plane, aircraft or something. Turns into a robot. I like this one. Let's see what else they have. Here's Transformers Earthspark. And it's a robot and a vehicle, two-in-one trailer. Optimus Prime battle trailer. Let's see the back. It's the back of it. They also have Optimus Prime mask. Goes from a mask to a robot. Did I already get him? Alpha Trion. Wow, he's scary looking. And so he goes from like an animal to a robot. I've got Sentinel Prime, Bumblebee, let's see, Alpha. What is this? Transformers 1. It's got it's vehicles. Launch. Oh, this is an Optimus Prime and Megatron launcher. 2-in-1. That's what it looks like on back. Boy, let's see, find some stuff I haven't seen. So here's Transformers 1, One Step, Megatron, Optimus Prime, and Autobot. There they are. You get three in this one. And here's what it looks like on back. Do I have this one? I don't think so. Megatron and Decepticon. Yeah, I have this one. So let's see what this is. Transformers Metal Figs. Nano Metal Figs. Optimus Prime, Bumblebee, Hot Rod, Cliff Jumper. There's a bunch of them here.
That's not where they've
been. 1999.
Transformers Ninja Turtle.
What? Transformers Ninja Turtle. Transforms from a robot to a truck, and they have all four of them. This is by Nickelodeon. So who is this? This is Party Wallop. let Party Wallop. Wow. Okay.
They got some Hello Kitty down there. That's
new Hello Kitty stuff.
You put it on your wrist. Uh-huh. You can carry Hello Kitty.
Wow.
On your wrist. Like a pillow.
Transformers the movie. This is Autobot Springer. That's pretty neat looking. This one is, that's what it looks like on back. 2-in-1. Turns from a battle vehicle, a helicopter, to a robot. That's pretty neat. Here's Starscream. That's what looks like it turns from a plane to a robot. And it shows how to do it. Did I get that one? Yeah. Looking for some stuff I haven't seen. Here's a voice changer. So this is change your voice live and record it. Light up character, sound effects, boom mic. There it is. This one is $14.99. See, you can put it on your belt and carry it with you. Nucleus. Here's Crosscut. I don't remember seeing Crosscut. Yeah, so it turns from a truck to a robot. Hold on, Robbie, and I'll get that in just a second. Robbie, just wait a second. Let me do this. Here's Scorponok. Goes from being like a, I don't know what that is, but it's scary, to a robot. That's pretty neat. This one is $24.99. See, more Transformers. I think I got all the Transformers. Where did you find that Ninja Turtle Transformer? Was it right here? Okay, guys. Yeah, I think I found all the Transformers. When I walk away, I'll probably find more. But we're shopping at Target in Florida.